When the weather gets hot, the best way to cool off is by spending a day at a water park. But have you ever wondered which water parks are the best? America is not only home to some of the best theme parks in the world, it's also home to some of the best water parks. Welcome to Theme Park Predictions. My name is Brandon, and here are the 10 best water parks that you need to visit in America. Splashin Safari, located in Santa Claus, Indiana. Hopefully, as you're watching this, you've heard about Holiday World before. Because located right next to Holiday World is Splashin Safari. They're included with the Mission Water Park that has been thrilling visitors since 1993. But it wasn't until 2002 when Splashin Safari started to get noticed more. This was the year Zimbabwe opened, which at the time was one of the longest enclosed family raft slides in the world, and still to this day, one of the best ones out there. Then, Splashin Safari saw new water park additions open every year from 2002 through 2008. I cannot talk about how awesome Splashin Safari is and not talk about their three water coasters. Wild Beast, Mammoth, and Cheetah Chase are some of the best water slides in the entire world, and this water park located in southern Indiana is home to the best water coaster collection in the world. Since each of these water parks in this top 10 are in the best of the best category, I wanted to not rank them 1 through 10. Instead, share some great information about each one so you can hopefully visit a few of these awesome parks one day. And you're not going to find any indoor water parks on this list because I'm going to save that for a future video for my channel. And if you love theme parks and roller coasters and water parks, be sure to give this video a thumbs up as well as become the newest Theme Park Prediction subscriber. Universal's Volcano Bay, located in Orlando, Florida. Shockingly, even though Volcano Bay opened in May of 2017, it still isn't the newest water park on this top 10. No matter what kind of water park attraction you prefer, Volcano Bay has something for you. Orlando's newest tropical-themed water park features dozens of water slides and attractions on a compact 27 acres. While you're experiencing Volcano Bay, you cannot miss the park's enormous volcano that is located in the center of the park. And the one really cool thing about this volcano in particular is that some of the park's tallest slides are actually located inside and around it. Volcano Bay really is a world-class water park that is a must-visit when you're in the Central Florida area, especially if you're trying to cool off from that Florida heat. Disney's Typhoon Lagoon, located just a short 20-minute drive from Universal's Volcano Bay, you'll find the best water park in all of Disney. If you love wave pools, then you need to come here to experience the Typhoon Lagoon wave pool. This wave pool is one of the largest ones in the world and features 6-foot-tall waves. One thing that really sets Typhoon Lagoon above most water parks is all of the unique attractions the park offers. And if you love water slides, then your day will be filled with all the great slides you'll find at this tropical oasis. Schlitterbahn, New Braunfels. This one-of-a-kind water park has been in operation since 1979, and is the only park on this top 10 where you actually have to take a shuttle to get to and from one section of the park to the other. But that's okay when you have multiple water coasters, including the world's first Master Blaster. You're gonna find 51 different water attractions spread out over 70 acres. One unique thing that I love about this park is that part of it uses spring-fed water from the nearby river for some of the attractions. Little things like that make this Schlitterbahn worth a visit if you're in the San Antonio or Austin area. Water Country USA, located in Williamsburg, Virginia. This beautiful water park is surrounded by Virginia's dense tree line, and that makes this place even more of a must visit because this park is beautiful. Not only does Water Country offer dozens of great slides, they offer two world-class attractions. Colossal Curl, a pro-slide mega-raft attraction that offers a twisted layout filled with turns, funnels, a giant wall, in which you'll get some great floating sensations. And the real highlight for Water Country is Cutback Water Coaster. This pro-slide water coaster features 5 flying saucer sections and 3 uphill segments. Cutback Water Coaster is a must-ride for anyone who's tall enough to ride it, and I cannot recommend visiting this Williamsburg water park enough. Aquatica Orlando. The first SeaWorld Aquatica to ever open is still the best one in my opinion. Aquatica is one of the best names for any water park, period. There's a lot to love about Aquatica Orlando, including the 2 massive wave pools, sandy beaches, delicious food, animal encounters, and a great kids area. If you're looking for a lazy good time, then I recommend spending as much time as you can floating around Roa's Rapids, which is the best lazy river you'll ever come across. Aquatica Orlando also offers some of the best raft slides in Orlando, and you're also going to find some great trapdoor body slides for the thrill seekers. Soaky Mountain Water Park, located in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. It's hard to believe that this Tennessee water park opened in 2020 and is already one of the best parks here in America. When you see the slide collection that Soaky Mountain offers, you'll appreciate all of the different types of attractions. And not to mention, you have two of the best water slides around in Blue Mountain Mayhem and Avalanche Water Coaster. Two amazing slides that really need to get talked about more, especially the Avalanche Water Coaster that features multiple flying saucer elements, uphill segments, and a giant wall element at the end of the ride. This attraction literally offers it all, and that makes it one of the best water slides in the entire world. Water World, located just 10 miles north of Denver, sits on 70 acres and features 52 different attractions. There's a reason why the park's slogan is America's Largest Water Park, because this place is huge. If you love themed rides and dark rides, then you're going to love Water World because it features a few slides that offer dark ride segments. Journey to the Center of the Earth is an attraction that takes around 5 minutes to experience and is unlike any other water slide in the entire world. You're also going to find two wave pools, great water coasters, and a mat racer so you can race your friends to the finish line. Dollywood's Splash Country, located adjacent to one of the most beautiful theme parks in America. You'll find a water park that is just as beautiful as Dollywood, but in its own tropical way. Splash Country is a water park that is built around and into the natural terrain the park offers, so every slide complex utilizes the changing terrain to its advantage. Park guests enjoy two different mat racer water slides, body slides, family raft slides, and a great water coaster that travels along the side of a hill. When you're visiting Splash Country, you'll really feel like you stepped into a whole new realm and are not located in the busy Pigeon Forge area of Tennessee anymore. Raging Waves Water Park. Illinois' largest water park features one of the best collections of water slides in America. While there are a few water parks out there that offer more slides, this choice is about quality over quantity. Now, what you won't find is a lush tropical landscape, since obviously we're talking about Illinois here. So when you look past that, you'll appreciate massive water slides, three of which you can ride along with two or three other riders at the same time, and you'll love racing your friends when you race down Aussie Matt Dash, one of the most unique mat racers out there. One thing that I love about Raging Waves Water Park is the amount of land that the park has for future expansion. So I cannot wait to see the future growth of this park that's located around 50 miles west of downtown Chicago. Not every great water park was able to find a place in the top 10. So here's my list of honorable mentions. Splish Splash, located in Calverton, New York, Long Island's largest and best water park. Adventure Island, located in Tampa, Florida. Dozens of water park attractions make Adventure Island the best water park in Florida that is not located in the Orlando area. Noah's Ark Water Park, located in Wisconsin Dells, Wisconsin. A great water park with two-way pools, great water slides, and the thrilling Aqua Loop slide. But my biggest knock about Noah's Ark is the parking lot that surrounds the park. It kind of just ruins the whole vibe for me. Schlitterbahn Galveston, a massive water park that features one of the tallest water coasters here in America. And finally, Hurricane Harbor, located at Six Flags Great America. You'll find the best water park in the entire Six Flags chain, and other awesome water slides, a ton of kid attractions, and a great new water coaster at this massive water park. So now that you know about the best water parks here in America, which ones have you visited before? And are there any other water parks that you think should have been on this top 10 that weren't? Please let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, then please give it a thumbs up. If you did not enjoy this video, then pretty please give it a thumbs up. That is the best way you can help support my channel. And as always, thank you so much for watching. And remember, be happy, stay positive, and keep riding water slides.